go. 120, line into right 5 minus, over small crest into left 5 plus. Flat crest, 30, right 6 over small crest, 50, right 6.
's a little squirrely, all right, there, okay.
Next. 100, left 4 plus long, right 5 minus, left 5, 150. Left 5, keep in, into right 5 minus, off camber opens.
Sorry, beat left 5, keep in, what? Right 5 camber?
Right 5 off camber.
Okay.
Right. 180, caution, brake, turn right 3 plus. Left 4 minus long. Small jump into left 6, keep in. Into right 4 plus over, crest into left 4 opens. Into small crest, 350. Small crest into right 5 plus.
Okay,
small
next.
Crest into next. Right 4, 50, left 6 plus. 150, caution right 5 minus short over crest, 50, right 3 into turn right 2 minus at T. 4 plus off camber opens, tightens 5 plus. Right 5 very long over crest into left 5 plus off camber. Early left 5 off camber. 150. Line into left 5. Kinks. 250, left 5 long, into right 5, 70, right 5 plus, into left 6, 100, left 5 plus, right 5 plus, 50, small
next.
Crest, 40,
next.
Left 4 minus off camber. Right 4 plus, left 5 plus long. Keep right into left 5 minus off camber. 30. Early right 4 opens, tightens 4 plus. Into left 6 plus. Right 6 opens, tightens 5 minus. 50, right 6 plus. 30, left 5 minus off camber. 100, right 5 plus. 50, finish, 30, right 6.
Next.
180.
Okay.
Left, right. Left 5 plus, long into stop.
The car seems to want to step out a little bit more on the right turns. Don't quite know why that is. Yeah, it seems like it needs more steering input to the left than it does to the right. I don't know if it's my imagination or what. I still think it's because I tax something there.